So first of all, I'm not liking this plot with you, like Jonathan. I know that's your friend. You don't want to be between Jonathan and my, like, I would appreciate if you could work on our relationship and leave Jonathan behind, because I don't want to relate you to him.
All right, so let me start from the beginning. What happened yesterday was foolish.
I'm in the islands, girl. So what the hell you thought you was? At the red carpet, bitch, at the Oscar, bitch, with that dress? Don't come for me. Because, girl, y'all going to have that crazy bitch that Jonathan knows about. And I'm trying to avoid that. That's what I'm saying.
I deal with crazy
Don't get mixed up in this bullshit with me and Jonathan. Listen.
Not only is she not doing a stitch of work, but she got the nerve to tell me to stay away from Jonathan. I can't even engage with this, because I don't know the language of crazy.
Jonathan is my baby. That's my friend. I'm always going to be
now,
regardless.
And I've been his friend for years, Yandy.
Okay.
So don't get in this.
Nobody wants to. I just want to work. I just want to be here and serve these kids.
Right, well,
Anais, listen, we here to do this stuff for the kids. This conversation can happen later. Because
no.
I don't even know. You all over the place with the conversation. Let's get back to these kids. Today, you look good.
Well, I didn't see you there. I didn't see you there.
No, I was working. I was on the other side.
And why are you in a rope in school? Like, girl.
Anais, have a nice night. I'll see you in a little bit.
Yeah, we're gonna talk when we're gonna talk. Stay away from all of this. That's all I say. Don't try to make me look stupid, because I don't like it. Look how you walking away. That's how it is. Y'all be poking for the
people. She's a lunatic.
Y'all don't want to get stinked.
Mm-hmm.